I'm Bustopher Jones. I'm not skin and bones. In fact, I'm remarkably fat. I don't haunt pubs. I have 8 or 9 clubs. For I'm the St. James's Street cat. I'm the cat they all greet as I walk down the street in my coat of fastidious black. No commonplace mousers have such well-cut trousers or such an impeccable back.
In the Hall of St. James is the smartest of names, is the name of this bravo.
My visits are occasional to the senior education, and it is against the rules for any one cat to belong both to that and the joint superior schools. For a similar reason, when game is in season, I'm found not at Foxes but Blimps. I am frequently seen at the gay stage and screen, which is famous for winkles and shrimps. In the season of venison, I give my venison to the pot hunter's succulent bones. And just before noon's not a moment too soon
to drop in for a drink at the Drone.
When I'm seen in a hurry, there's probably curry at the Siamese or at the Glutton. If I look full of glue, then I've lunched at the 2 on cabbage, rice, pudding and mutton.
In this way, Boss is Bustopher's day at one club
or another. I'm found.
It can be no surprise that under our eyes he has grown unmistakably round.
I'm a 25-pounder, or I am a